I checked it before I could. And it missed!
I didn't even kill you. You killed the
dude! She's going! It's still going! Is it gonna take off? What? It's going! Dude, it's flying!
What?
What
is even happening?
What? What? Am I killed him?
Okay, there's definitely something right
below me. I have no
idea
where this fucking tank is. Are you kidding? I can hear him shooting. I'm so close.
Come on, don't die. Come on, bitch. Come on. Oh, there was meant to be a big tall building there. He's somewhere by that tall building.
Okay, the blocks, right? The hood?
Yeah. Right in the ghetto.
That's it, Ralphie. I know how we're gonna solve this fucking conundrum. Stand by.
You're gonna land right there and you're just
gonna
go on the
ground. I'm gonna land right there. I'm gonna land, I'm gonna get out and shoot him with a 9mm. That's what I'm gonna do.
Drive up to the tank with an 810. With a pistol.
Get the fuck out and face me like a man.
I know where he is. Wow, he's hiding underneath a tree.
Pull up, pull up.
Oh, this is gonna be...
Pull up, pull up.
Fucked up.
Altitude, altitude.
Hey, just crashed.
Yeah,
fucking stupid son of a bitch!
I'm ready. How do I put my gear up?
Genie.
That was a stupid question, Simus.
They bite me.
Come on, bitch. Come at me, bro. I'm jacked.
Whoa.
Get away. Away. Your gear's not even down.
I know.
Go away, Texas.
I'm not used to this.
Texas, back! Back, Texas! Jesus!
I think I broke some of the fan blades.
Yeah, you're going down, dude.
You're in a vortex. Control E three times. Now. Eject.
I can hold it.
These things are meant to be able to withstand like 25G crashes.
Ooh, oh, there goes Lee!
You got a full nose.
I know.
Oh shit!
That was not me.
Uh-oh.
That was me.
Collision.
But I'm okay.
Don't worry, Ralphie. I'll take you outside and finish it.
Get the shotgun, Ma.
You just fell through the floor and lagged the fuck the whole everything. Oh god, 5 frames.
Woo!
Rotating.
Oh shit.
You dragged your tail across the ground, you dumb shit.
Oh man.
It's fine. I've got this.
Can we check our weapons? Because I think Hot Pocket derped. Does everyone have seed weapons?
Pocket, you're such a dick!
That is my bad.
Are we going on the left branch or the right branch?
Well, if we plug our brains in... Seriously, I'm gonna get you a thinking cap and it's gonna have a fan in to cool off that hard-working brain so you can generate more than one thought a minute. Now, to turn on terrain following radar, click off to on, and it will do like 7G turns 100 feet off the deck.
Why not just like nose dive me? Jet.
Altitude.
You should see it in Cat 1. It's not fucking around in Cat 1.
What's the purpose of this program?
Oh my god, there are so many things.
True! Are you serious with these questions?
Have you seen Full Metal Jacket yet, Drew? Your parents didn't watch that movie yet.
Well, I haven't seen it.
Well, I'm gonna have to take a quote from it. Have your parents have any children that have lived?
Yes.
I bet they fucking regret that. We should probably throw it back a bit. I stopped. Well, I wasn't paying attention. I was too busy being bombarded by Drew's stupid.
Oh shit, 2,800 pounds. We don't have the fuel for this. Oops. Oh crap, that's a MiG-29 or a 6 o'clock. We gotta turn around.
Are you at 7,000 feet? Oh, mm-hmm.
1,000 chasing two MiGs. There goes one.
Are you at 6,000 feet?
I just said 1,000 chasing two MiGs.
You said 1,000. Are you dead?
Huh. He's trying to land. Keyword. Trying. Oh, cool guy.
Altitude.
Alright, I got a RTB because I only have 2,000 pounds of fuel.
What's the fuel mileage on these things?
There's literally a gauge right in front of you that says your pounds per hour.
200 pounds of fuel. Thank you, A-10s, for waiting in line.
Woo!
200 pounds of fuel left. I'm sure it's less than that.